Let's see, I want to eat in. Main, let's do a burger. Let's do a cheeseburger. And one is good, we want to customize. We can add mustard. We can add some onions.
You're gonna eat in?
We can add a pickle.
What's your preference for today? Chicken, fish,
additional
burgers?
Well, here are things that normally don't go on a cheeseburger. We can add some shredded lettuce and a tomato. And then, let's see. Then you just want to do apply changes. And what you've just ordered and modified, customized, is extra mustard, pickle, tomato, onions, and lettuce. And I want one of those, so that's good. And then we just add it to the order. And then you can get a drink, you can get your fries, or whatever else you want.
So just in the back.